Hello everyone. In OpenTTD, there are two main points to consider for town growth. First, how often the town tries to build, and second, the road network the town is trying to build on. The town window shows how often it tries to build. For example, this town grows every 36 days. The base growth rate scales with the size of the town, but there are several things we can do to boost or modify it. Note that these things apply to the vanilla game only and not city builder game scripts. Let's start with the two things we can directly control. First, servicing stations within a town will significantly increase its growth. The maximum growth rate is reached at 5 stations, so a 6th or 7th station won't increase town growth, but might be useful for other reasons such as making more money. Only stations that have loaded or unloaded cargo in the last 50 days and are within the outer building radius of the town are counted. As a rough estimate, each additional station increases town growth to about 140% compounding. So this mechanic is very exploitable. Easiest thing to do, drop down 5 bus stops, hold control to place them directly next to each other, add a few buses, and we don't even need to give them orders if we make sure they can't wander off. And boom, the city is growing. Once every 12 days. The second way to increase growth is by buying the Fund New Buildings option in the local authority menu. After doing this, the town UI shows the town growth is funded. This temporarily doubles the town growth rate for 3 months, after which the town goes back to normal. And although the game lets us fund buildings multiple times, doing so has no extra effect, so we should only fund after the previous funding wears off. If a town is on its own and we don't service stations or fund buildings, then the town only has a 1 in 12 chance of building each month, so it will only grow very slowly. Next are factors we cannot directly control. So third, some towns have special requirements to grow based on climate. In the Arctic climate, towns above the snow line require food, and in the tropical climate, towns in the desert areas require both food and water to grow. To satisfy these requirements, we only need to deliver 1 unit of each of these, so at least 1 ton of food and/or 1,000 liters of water. As long as those are delivered each month, these towns behave exactly like other towns. Fourth, some towns are arbitrarily designated as cities. Cities just have the bonus that they grow twice as fast compared to normal towns. In the UI, cities will be titled with city in parentheses after their name, so that's how we can tell them apart. There is no way to convert a normal town into a city or vice versa, so we just have to make sure to pick a city if we want that 2x growth bonus. Fifth and finally, the settings contain town growth speed. Setting this to slow halves the growth speed, fast doubles it, and very fast quadruples it relative to normal speed. Now, those all make the town try to build faster, but we also need to make sure it succeeds in building. This is where the road layout becomes important. Note this section applies to both vanilla and any city builder or other game scripts. Whenever a town tries to build, it starts at the center of the city and randomly follows roads until it finds an open spot to construct a building. However, if the algorithm hits a dead end, it will stop and restart from the town center. If it restarts too many times, the algorithm gives up and nothing is built. So to prevent that from happening, we should avoid dead ends in our town's road layouts. This is especially important near the town center where the algorithm always starts. Personally, I disable the towns are allowed to build roads option in the settings so I can make sure there are no dead ends, and also to prevent towns I don't want to grow from spreading across the map like cancer. There is actually a lot more to be said here, so in the next video, I will go into more depth about optimizing road layouts and what theoretically optimal road layouts look like. To summarize this video, when you want to grow a town, you should pick one that's a city, add 5 stations and service them, and make sure there are no dead ends near the town center. If you do these things, your town will grow like crazy. Thank you for watching. Please leave any comments or questions below, and I'll see you next time.